esteemed dignitaries, मी सर्वप्रथम आपल्या सर्वांचं महाराष्ट्र आणि नवी मुंबईत स्वागत करत आहे. पुन्हा एकदा महाराष्ट्र आणि मुंबई चॅप्टरला 50 वर्ष होतात मला वाटतं. मी त्याला खूप शुभेच्छा देतो आणि आपण एकत्र काम करत राहू, सोबत काम करत राहू अशी मी ईश्वराकडे प्रार्थना करतो. Actually, I handed a speech to read out in terms of, you know, how ministry protocols go, but being the conference of town planners and country planners, I think I'm going to speak from my heart because this is a subject that is very close to my heart. It's actually my proud privilege to welcome all of you in Navi Mumbai, a conference about town planning and country planning, and you know, all of you from all across the country, all across all the chapters of this institute coming here in Navi Mumbai to deliberate upon so many issues of cities coming up, towns, urban and rural areas, because I believe this institute not only is into urban planning but also into rural planning, if I'm not wrong. And as I speak today, we are at a very crucial time, a very important time, a very interesting time of history, a turning point of history, where urbanization is extremely rapid. And probably for the first time in history, no government is really scared of urbanization. I remember 6, 7, 8 years ago when we spoke of urbanization, we always were a little scared of urbanization, of the impacts that urbanization would bring on smaller towns, on rural areas. But today we are at a time where we are talking about urbanization as well as ruralization, a concept I think is very important to this country. Because when we speak about urbanization, of course we have the long established cities, Mumbai, Chennai, Bengaluru, Delhi, Kolkata, all of these cities as metro cities, but beyond that we have tier 2 and tier 3 cities improving themselves, upgrading themselves, coming to par with other metro cities or major cities in Mumbai, in Maharashtra or across the country. Mumbai as a hub, which has always pulled a lot of financial investment, a lot of people coming from all across the country, I believe we've always had the pull and push factors to bring people to Mumbai, and that still exists and that will always exist with other metro cities across India, for example Chennai or Bangalore or Kolkata or Delhi. You will always have people coming and settling in these areas, and we need to think of why this happens and how we pull people out here. But as we speak about urbanization, I'm also very proud of the state of Maharashtra, because we've been probably pioneer state in land pooling, town planning scheme and also the TDR facility that we provide to many people out here. But when we speak about development plans, when we speak about urban development, when we speak about country planning, when we speak about town planning, what is very crucial and why I have come here is because the aspect of environment cannot be ignored in today's times. Like I said, urbanization is happening on a very rapid scale. We're trying to bring in different concepts of urbanization, be it smart cities, be it better planning of cities, be it pedestrianization, be it traffic management system. We are, as governments, working with professional agencies, many of whom must be present here. We are also working with students out here. We are having an interaction with various stakeholders of the society, because it's after so many years that we have realized that planning cities is not just about shifting one area to another. It's not about designating one area as commercial area, the other as residential area, the third area as non-development zone. Today, we have realized that planning towns, planning cities, planning a whole country is about planning for the people, the souls, not just the people, but the environment, the trees, the plants, the animals, the birds, the flora, fauna, and the people who live in there. The soul of these people, the soul of this nature is the soul of a city, and that's what we've come to realize, and that is how town planning is happening, and that is what I'm very proud of today.